prospecting. Almost do not. And those ambitious masses are the sacrifice this forest demands, so that the true diviners can stand atop the mountain of corpses and claim their riches. It is indeed an obscure craft, an art form worthy of the highest order of review. Some of us have the proclivity for greatness. Which one are you? Are you one of the great ones?